The given question asked in AIEEE 2005, the question is: the number of hydrogen atom attached to phosphorus atom in hypophosphorous acid. The formula of hypophosphorous acid is the number of hydrogen atom attached to phosphorus atom is directly attached to phosphorus atom is 2. Okay, so the correct answer is option B.